You are still watching the morning call here on Africa News. Now, the Algerian president has launched a round of meetings with several opposition figures. Abdelmadjid Tebboune made firm commitments to open up the political and media spaces and to release all prisoners of conscience. Although they are respected, these opposition personalities do not in any way represent the mass citizen protest movement, which remains an entity without structure or a leader, Ruth.
And according to several Algerian dailies, including El Watan, the Algerian head of state struck a big blow when he received former head of government Mouloud Hamrouche, the leader of the reformers, at his office. And the meeting was part of the continuation of consultations launched by the presidents of the republic with national personalities, party chairmen and representatives of civil society on the overall situation in the country and the revision of the constitution. And according to the presidency, one of the aims of these consultations is to build a new republic that meets the aspirations of the people.
Entre autres, pour but l'édification d'une nouvelle république répondant aux aspirations du peuple algérien.
And now to understand more, we're joined on the line by Africa News correspondent Tariq Hafid, joining us from the Algerian capital, Algiers. A very good morning to you, Tariq. Now, tell us, the Algerian president has met with several political figures in recent days. Who exactly are these opposition personalities?
Bonjour. Effectivement, Abdelmadjid Tebboune a rencontré.
Good morning. Abdelmadjid Tebboune has indeed met, at his request, several political figures since the beginning of January. And it should be noted that all these personalities claim to be from the opposition. Ahmed Ben Bitor, former head of government, was the first to set the ball rolling, and thereafter it was the turn of Abdelaziz Rahabi, former diplomat and minister of communication during Abdelaziz Bouteflika's first term in office. Abdelmadjid Tebboune also met former government leaders Ahmed Talib Ibrahim and Mouloud Hamrouche, two respected and very popular personalities. A detail to note is that the Algerian head of state preferred to travel in person to the home of Talib Ibrahim, who is 88 years old. And yesterday, Tuesday, the Algerian president passed to another generation of politicians as he received Soufiane Djilali, the president of the Jil Jadid party at the headquarters of his presidency. And the choice of personalities is very important for Tebboune.
For
the government, it is a question of building a new republic that meets the aspirations of the people. More specifically, what are the main issues addressed during these consultations?
Abdelaziz Rahabi and Soufiane Djilali ont été les deux seules personnalités.
Abdelaziz Rahabi and Soufiane Djilali were the only personalities to make public the details of their meeting. And according to the former Minister of Communication, Abdelmadjid Tebboune told him of his concern about the loss of trust between the people and authorities and the need to move towards a broad national consensus to get the country out of a political impasse. So for his part, the chair of the Jil Jadid party highlighted the president's commitments in terms of political and media openness, particularly during the debate phase of the new draft constitutional revision. Both Rahabi and Djilali reminded their interlocutor of the need to release all citizen movement detainees, including political prisoners. According to them, Tebboune stated that he was following this issue closely and that the ongoing judicial process would allow for the speedy release of those detained because of their opinions. And Abdelaziz Rahabi says that they have taken note of the president's commitment and are waiting to see them put in place.
Now, Tariq, how are these rounds of discussions perceived by the citizen mass protest movement?
Pour l'heure, les réactions sont visibles uniquement sur les réseaux sociaux.
For the time being, the reactions are visible only on social media, especially on Facebook. Reactions are rather mixed between those who say that they trust the group of personalities who discussed with Abdelmadjid Tebboune, and those who reject any form of compromise with a president whom they consider to have been poorly elected and therefore illegitimate. But we must not lose sight of one essential element. The citizens' movement is not a political party. It is not structured and has no leader. The personalities that Tebboune met do not represent the Hirak, except that the president is right in his concern about the loss of trust between citizens and authorities of the country, a loss of confidence that does not date only today.
les revendications démocratiques exprimées par le mouvement citoyen.